One of the best travel experiences that I've ever had, albeit working here, we do have a lot, was actually not traveling with any of my colleagues, but instead was at the end of my senior year when I graduated from high school. I went on a trip with my twin brother and my dad. It's always been just the three of us growing up. So we decided that we were going to choose a destination and make that Peru. Why not? So we decided that we're going to travel to South America for the first time, me being the only speaker of any Spanish, my dad and brother not speaking any. And we're going to play the Indian Trail. As we arrived, possibly one of the most terrifying flights I've ever had, our plane sort of sits there, sputters on the runway, shakes, and then takes off. We leave from Lima, going to Cusco. Cusco is where the Indian Trail starts. It's a very high altitude airport and it's very dangerous to fly into. So we land, we sort of shake it off a